everybody, Smilsy back again. I'm back with another retail championship collection box. Now, these are at Walmart and also my local Meijer stores, if you have those. But basically, it's $20. You get three fat packs, four other packs, one hit, and one bonus item. And then one in four boxes. I've opened up two before, and I've got one of these Beckett cards in both boxes. I got the Embiid and Simmons ones. I really hope to get the Jordan LeBron one. That's the one I really want. But I've been lucky to hit two out of two so far. And if you haven't looked at my last box, there was a Prism hobby pack in the last one. So pretty surprised by that. So this is my third one. So let's see what we get this time. This was the last one at the place, Walmart, where I got the Prism packs. I'm hoping for another hobby Prism pack out of this. See the bonus item. Is this it? Does not look like I got the did not get the Beckett card this time. Oh well. Try to figure out everything we got here. What do we got there? That's different. Well, we got three hoop packs. I think the bonus item is gonna be the Space Jam pack. I've never opened up. It does say hobby. I don't know what that means, but be interesting opening that up. The fat packs. Donruss, Threads, and Donruss 16, 17, 17, 18. All right. Open those up first. And then the other pack. Look at this. 12, 13 contenders. That's quite interesting. Let's save that guy for last. All right, let's go ahead and start with the 16-17 Donruss. Again, this is all for 20. I think it's not a bad value for 20 bucks. You get a lot of cards, maybe not the greatest packs, but you get some good rookies out of these cheap packs. Not get a complete pack this time. Giannis. Culver. Kevin Durant. Anthony Towns. Decker. All right, the first insert, Kyrie Irving, the champ is here. Court Kings Cousins. Isaiah Thomas Hall Kings. And the rookies, Hammonds, Diamond Stone, Diallo, LeVert, and Prince. We're looking for that Simmons rookie card out of 16-17. I'll get the thread, 16-17. Not the deepest 16-17 of the rookies. Redick. We got Finley Smith rookie. Kyrie Irving. Thon Maker rookie. Lewis. Got a Patel wood grain. It's a little thicker card with a texture. These are cool looking cards. Got Hardware Pioneer. Magic Johnson. Cousins. Gobert, Love, Monroe, Joel Embiid, and Barton. All right, not too much out of those packs. Let's move on to 17-18 Donruss. We got Conley, Rose, Butler, Bradley, Middleton, Nance, LeBron, and Harden. Thomas, Ingram, Wade, Monroe. All right, we got inserts here. Jimmy Butler, All-Stars. And a Rondo Green foil parallel. And a rookie Linden. My rookie pile. Right there. Embiid, Giles, rated rookie. Bledsoe, Frank Jackson, rated rookie. Rubio. Kuzman rookie, not bad. Don rookie. Dorsey rookie. Bacon rookie. And Josh Jackson rookie. Bunch of rookies in that pack. So here we go. We're doing Space Jam Hobby. Bonus item. Like I said, I don't think I've ever opened up this pack before. So don't know what to expect here. Anybody sees anything that's worthwhile, let me know. This is just a Flip Clips. All-Star Cast, Speedy Gonzalez. Witch Hazel. The Ductor. Jam Time. The Book of Bugs. Space Jam, Scratchers, Monsters, Toon Squad. Michael Jordan, finally. Pepe Le Pew. And Paranormal Experience. Alright, that was the bonus item, I'm sure. Now we got three packs of 14, 15. Isaiah Thomas, Fry, early rookie card. Trading Places, Ori and Sabonis. Novak, Favors, Bosch, Mayo, Barnes, and Jeremy Lin, Lakers. Anthony Davis, Lopez, Burkic, not bad rookie card there. And then we've got a Gordon Hayward foil card. Chandler, Gibson, Giannis, Turner, Nick Young. All right, last one of 14-15 hoops. And then we move to that contenders pack. So no prism, but I think get a contenders pack. Might be something cool in there. Fronts, Booker, Hood, rookie. And the third parallel, and this time it's numbered. Napier, numbered to 299 red. Iguodala, Patrick Beverly, Dudley, James Harden, and Collinson. All right, this is it. 12-13 contenders. And I'm going to show you my hit. Drew Gooden. Will Bynum. Oh, we got an autograph. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Could it be a big one? Paul Pierce and Holford. You know, Durant or Davis, a rookie auto. We could dream, can't we? How about a Jay Crowder? Hey, that's not bad. Wow, nice surprise auto hit there. Nice last pack mojo there. And then the loose card in the box. Chris Ansley. Most improved player on card auto. Hey, nice Crowder. Got a bunch of rookie cards. Got a few parallels. So, pretty happy with the box. Gotta be happy with the Crowder. Nice surprise auto there last, but a lot of rookie cards. So, pretty fun break. These are only $20. The hits drive me crazy that they're not top-loaded, but you do get a chance for the Beckett cards, too. Bonus items different every time, it seems like. A lot of different items, so the bonus cards. So, pretty fun stuff. I definitely would open up more if I feel the itch for some random basketball breaks. I'd probably pick up another one, so... That's it for this championship collection, guys. Please like and subscribe, and we'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching.